I'm blessed to come from a wide variety of backgrounds in my family. We've got a lot of Scots, and we've got some French, some German, and we have some Irish. And I want to reach back and do an Irish song for you. The only sad part about the song is it was written by an Englishman. But it is a beautiful song, and it has become synonymous with Ireland.
Until you come to